believe that it is Guruji. And they said, we want to see the Guru. Then when Guruji comes, the Savata, tears rolled on their eyes. They couldn't believe it. And the next day, the review was, Kumkum is Parmanam. I never mind the name of this. But from that day, which actually Rukmini Arundhati was really annoyed, he just said, hey, why not Karnataka? Why at least he was giving so much of importance? That was the turning point in my life, at least. Because 2 months after, I got an opportunity to dance in Sakura House with Yamini Krishnamurti. I was there to all the listeners, and many, many thanks to Dinesh Patnaik, whom I heard and hear, see, saw. Probably after 1977, I never saw him. When he was a child, I was there. Now regarding Odissi dance. Now Odissi dance has become internationally so popular. Many people know many things. But I know the real development, how did it come to that level. I started learning in the late 50s. But the inherent and amazing quality of Indian classical dance is its resonance. And Odissi dance, which was a remnant of the past, an extinct form, regained its luster, brilliance, and elegance during the span of 3 decades. We are really grateful to the gifted gurus, the scholars, the critics, and the art lovers of Odisha who assisted and helped this form to grow. But in later life, in retrospect, when I think if the attempt which was taken to introduce Odissi as a classical form of dance, had it been taken at the same time, the Odissi music would have been established as one of the classical music styles in India. Anyway, we can't grow it now. But Odissi dance, beginning of 1950s, 1960s, the entire repertoire was from 15 to 20 minutes. When I learned in Kalavikash Kendra in 1958, we did Odissi for text. Some of the performance we did Odissi, we did Sambalpuri, folk dance, popular dance, tribal dance, and then dance drum. This was the format of it. But even in program. But Guruji, Padma Vibhushan, late Padma Vibhushan, Guru Kirchanamba, I learned from him from the beginning. And I have seen how Guruji, at that time, he was called Kelu by your parents or the relations or the likes of society. They used to call him Kelu. And my father-in-law says that I remember Kelu as real Krishna in Gitinati. But by the time I saw Guruji, before me, Dr. Priyamada Mahanti, my sister, Mrs. Bandana Kanango, now at that time she was Bandana Das, then Sushama Mishra, and now she is Sushama Des. These three were responsible for bringing Odissi form to the limelight. The Inter-University Dance Festival. Can you hear me? Asmita? Can you hear me?
Yeah, thank you.
So in 54, 55, 56, these three young dancers that represented Odissi in Delhi, and it was noticed by Dr. Charles Fabry, who took it up that this is one of the oldest dance forms. Next step, when Indrani Raman was attracted by Odissi and she came to learn Odissi from Deva Prasad Das. And she went back and performed in Delhi. This is another step, introduction to Odissi. Then Yamini Krishnamurti came and learned from Guru Pankaj Charan Das in 62. She did it as part of Bhatnatyam in her performance. So these are the major steps in which Odissi winged at the classical dance platform. started learning seriously, we are in an examination. We learn the theory, we learn the rotation of rhythm, we learn the dance, we learn Mangalacharan, Bhattu, Pallavi, Abhinaya and Moksha. These are the five elements of the repertoire which was fixed by Jayantika, led by late Governor Loknath Mishra and Swami. Art lovers, Hiran Patnaik, Pankaj Chandras, Kulkanchan Mahapatra, Guru Prasada, all were members, and they decided we will fix the repertoire in these five elements. Accordingly, all of them started compositions in their own way. Deva Prasad Das, Pankaj Chandra Das, he was in Pune. He started his Sthayi Natak, that is in 54-59, when he was working in Sangeet Parishad, Pune. Then he composed 60-61, he composed Vasant Pallavi. The music was by Hariharan Bhutia, which was initiated in Pune, but polished and completed in Uttar Sangeet. Then he composed Sankarana Pallavi and Adhara Madhuram for his daughter Meena, who really represents his style. Aravind Pallavi was also initiated in Sangeet Parishad movie. So his compositions also helped lot of dancers at that time. For example, this Madhuri Madhuri is one of the dancers that I have seen in Pankaj Babu's time. And Nilima Pratham, so many others, Geeta Das, they were dancing in my childhood, I have seen them. Then Deva Prasad Das, another gifted guru, who was a particular like Guruji. Then after completing his tenure in Annapurna Theatre, he came in Station in Kata. And the major two institutions which helped growth of Odissi are Paralika Centre and National Media. Guruji, Kulkanchan Mahapatra was working in Paralika Centre and Deva Prasad Das was working in National Media Association. Indrani Rahman came in 1957 to learn from Deva Prasad Das. Deva Prasad Das had composed his Thali most probably by 55-56. Probably can tell me from exact year. But this Aravind Pallavi, which is usually called by Jain Pallavi, was composed in Uttar Sangeet Mahavidyalaya, and the music composition was in Hariharan Pallavi. Deva Prasad Das had another two composition called Sabila Pallavi, Kafi and Sabinila. But his Kalapati Pallavi and Mukhare Pallavi, which were composed in Uttar Sangeet Mahavidyalaya, and the music was provided by Bankim Sethi. Guruji at that time composed Bhattu Nritya, Mangalacharan, Pallavi Gunaraj Vasan, but I would not call it Pallavi since the raga was not expanded. It's a refrain on which we are dancing. Of late, I made an Antara addition in the music composition. I added the Antara, that is expansion of raga, and it can be called a Pallavi now. But at that time, we used to call it a Pallavi and dance in that refrain. And very few Abhinayas were composed. As I told you in the beginning, in our programs, we should do Odissi for 15 minutes, then folk dance, martial dance, then dance. But actually, in my opinion, Odissi has developed for my guru, especially Padma Bhushan Kalushana Mahapatra, how he developed himself to that Padma Bhushan level. That is something very curious. And I was all along thinking, what made this man?
In Odisha, we have a
by Manomara, the really good room. That is what Kulwa Mahatma. On that day, young art lovers, they formed a committee called Kumar Ustava Samiti. They took the correct lessons and staged a beautiful program. And this is the, I must say, this is the people wait for the Ganesh Kumar Ustava. We have the signature tunes, then the chorus, then the children program, and then drama or Indian, and last was the production of dance drama. And that popular dance on the story of Kumar Punima was a beautiful dance. And the music was superb. It was come out in 1953. And the music was done by Pandit Bhuvaneshwari sir.
Disconnected from dance. So what is
you say by this, if you take dance as a passion or a profession, the staying capacity is more important than the dance itself. To hold on to the dance, staying capacity is very few. For my example, in my case, I used to study, my father stopped me going to college once I finished my school. He said, nothing, you can't get out of the house now. Whatever you have to do, you have to do it. So Guruji used to come to my house, Kali Purnasa Mishra, Rakhalwan. So some of the items were composed and I did first time 1 hour program in Vijayanagaram, probably in 1964.
Thank you.
studies. Dance was getting very little priority in my parents' life from my side, because I was always threatened by my father. Unless I get a first class, I'm going to stop the dance. And I had to study, though I didn't want to study. I had to study and get a first class in order to keep up my dance. I was a lover of music from my childhood. In fact, I was lost from the house when I was 2½ years old. And my father had to report to the police that my child had been lost. And when they found me in a dance shop, I had followed a band party. Wherever the
and
different teachers were performing. Deva Prasad Das's student, one of best student was Vijayalakshmi Nandi. She was dancing very good. Vijayalakshmi Nandi, and she also evaporated after some time. Sujata Mishra was doing very well. All these students, they were doing very well, but somehow they have been discontinued. As you may know, the male students are continuing this type. Sangeeta Das is still continuing in Deva Prasad Das's style. I'm so happy. And she does justice to this style. But Pankaj Babu, Pankaj Sir's style has somehow, I think, I don't find Pankaj Babu, real Pankaj Sir's style. But I have recorded him in the services and I have seen his style, I have seen his daughter's dance. They are exactly like, he has a peculiar style of dance, which is not seen in the movies. So this is the background.
All India platform, which is no less than 24 years old,
Bhuvaneswar. People were actually, we thought the Odias don't understand rhythm pattern of the Chandas or the Raya. But people were at that. They said, what is this dance? Beautiful. But they can't explain why it is beautiful. I myself have a eyewitness for this change. When dance dramas were stopped, Odissi items developed like one. And by 67, when Central